thought I'd find you here at this car wash, Clint.
I didn't think you wanted to find me anywhere, Selena.
Can you break a five?
No.
Damn it. I didn't want that many quarters. Maybe I can find a dollar.
You haven't had any trouble finding sleazy whores.
Come on, Selena. You're better than this.
I thought I was better. I thought I was a whole hell of a lot better. I thought I was so good that you could finally stop spending 18 hours a day at your prestigious law firm. I thought you were ready to stop and smell the $600 roses.
Sometimes the roses smell like betrayal. And pine, because I purchased a car air freshener the last time.
What's that supposed to mean?
Don't insult my intelligence.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, come on, Selena. My brake lines were cut.
I'm not the only one in this town with brake-like cutters.
Ah! So you admit you have brake line cutters.
Admitting things isn't exactly my forte. Knowing exactly what water pressure it takes to clean an engine is. You know what brake line cutters litter the street like half-used defective condoms.
Yeah, I can't argue with that, although the concept of a half-used condom is a little challenging.
So, I finally found something that you can't argue with.
Darla and I were on our way to New Braunfels. Good thing I had the car service first. It's a shame the mechanic died in a fiery crash.
Dios mío!